the normal daily life, where it was so different and if it's so new to you, you kind of took every day as it came.
They've got to get rid of this civilian life in this young lad who's just left school, and they've got to turn him into a soldier.
I look back now at, you know, 34 years old, and I wouldn't have changed a bit about it. When I was in it, you think, why is he doing that? And yeah, the training bit of it was probably the bit of the army that I loved the most.
The army was going to be all and end all for me. I thought I was going to be this military guy and stuff like that. It just didn't transpire like that.
There was no big send off. There was no, you know, big goodbye. You know, leaving that gate, I could have been anybody. I could have been, you know, someone going in for the day, a weekend, or, you know, as it is the rest of my life. So.
It happened so quick, it's like bang, stamp, gone, right, door, out, and you're like, am I really gone? Like, you know, and it's, yep, you're gone. And then you've got to leave, and it's, I see these do it every day when I walk out of a job, walk into another one, but they don't have that bond to the people that are there, you know, which is different.